Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Praise you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So let us begin our miraculous prayer, 33 days prayer with our 6 prayer intentions. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us study one word of God, the Gospel of St. Mark, chapter 6, verse 44. Those who ate of the loaves were 5,000 men. Let us repeat the word of God. The Gospel of St. Mark,
the Gospel of St. Mark,
chapter 6, verse 44.
Those who
ate
of the loaves
were 5,000 men. The Gospel of St. Mark,
chapter 6,
verse 44.
Those who ate the loaves
were 5,000 men. The Gospel of St. Mark,
chapter 6,
verse 44. Those who ate of the loaves,
were
5,000 men.
5,000 men.
With this word of God, let us pray our 33 days prayer, the powerful word that Jesus multiplied the 5 loaves into fish for 5,000 men, and also more than that, most probably the girls or ladies, and also the children. So let us remember and pray to the Lord Jesus with our 6 prayer intentions. You take in your hand or in your mobile or in your mind also to pray. So let us begin our prayer intentions and pray. Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my first prayer intention.
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 Jesus,
fulfill my first prayer intention.
Jesus,
fulfill my first prayer intention.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my first prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my promises. Now, let us read or remember your second prayer intentions and pray. Jesus, fulfill my second prayer intentions.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my second prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my 5 promises. Now, third prayer intentions, bring to the hand of Jesus Christ and let us pray. Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my third prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my third prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my 5 promises. Now, let us remember our 4th prayer intentions and pray to the Lord Jesus. Jesus, fulfill my 4th prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my 4th prayer intentions.
Jesus,
fulfill my 4th prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my fourth 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 prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my fourth prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. Now you bring your fifth prayer intentions into the hand of Jesus Christ and pray. Jesus, fulfill my fifth prayer intentions.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my fifth prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. Now remember and give to the hand of Jesus Christ your sixth prayer intentions and let us pray. Jesus, fulfill my sixth prayer intentions.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling my sixth prayer intentions. I will fulfill all my five promises. Now remember and offer before the Lord our adding prayer intentions. Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Jesus, fulfill my adding prayer intentions.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and fulfilling all my intentions, and especially adding prayer intentions and all intentions. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for everything. We thank you. We praise you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Let us kneel down. We remember that this 33 days prayer, miraculous prayer. So the six prayers, you can send it. And then you have to keep one copy with you, and one copy with Father, and we'll keep the Blessed Sacrament. Also, 33 days, we will pray for you, especially all those who want to join. So you can check it or send a message to me, then I will give it to you, the guidelines, how to do it. And if you are able to follow the guidelines, you are most welcome. God will bless you. Amen.